इंजीनियर्स, जॉब बॉक्स में आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत है। आज हम एक बार फिर हाजिर हुए हैं एक जॉब नोटिफिकेशन के साथ, जो आपके लिए एक नई उम्मीद और एक नया अवसर होगा। टुडे वी हैव कम अप विद द जॉब नोटिफिकेशन फॉर द पोस्ट ऑफ असिस्टेंट इंजीनियर एंड असिस्टेंट मैनेजर इन पंजाब स्टेट पावर कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड, यानी कि PSPCL की। Punjab State Power Corporation Limited is a Punjab government-owned company responsible for power generation and distribution in state of Punjab. Punjab State Electricity Board came into existence in 1967. Government of Punjab later unbundled Punjab State Electricity Board into two companies, Punjab State Power Corporation Limited and Punjab State Transmission Corporation Limited. PSPCL has announced posts for assistant engineers on training with electrical, electronics or civil background. Also, there are vacancies for assistant manager IT systems. आइए देखते हैं कि इन पोस्ट के लिए eligibility criteria and age limit क्या हैं। For assistant engineers, candidate must possess a full-time regular BE BTech degree or equivalent degree recognized by AICTE or AMIE in electrical or electrical and electronics or civil engineering. Also, आपकी BE BTech degree minimum 60% marks की होनी चाहिए। For assistant manager IT system, candidates must possess a full-time regular BE BTech degree or equivalent degree recognized by AICTE in computer science or information technology. Also, आपकी BE BTech degree minimum 60% marks की होनी चाहिए। अगर आपके पास full-time MCA or master's degree in IT है, with at least 60% marks, then also you are eligible to apply for this post. Age limit criteria for these posts is according to the instructions of Government of Punjab, which is 20 to 37 years as on 1st January 2019. In post mein apply karne ke liye ek essential criteria aur hai, aur wo hai qualification of Punjabi language. All candidates must have passed Punjabi of at least matriculation level or its equivalent up to the date of document verification. However, Sikh migrants ko relaxation diya jayega to acquire such qualification within 2 years after joining. Failing to do so will lead to termination. Candidates jo abhi final year mein hain, wo bhi in vacancies ke liye apply kar sakte hain, provided they should complete their qualifying degree on or before the date of document verification. अब बात आती है इन वैकेंसीज के लिए अप्लाई कैसे करना है। The first prerequisite for these vacancies is a valid GATE 2019 score. यानी कि कैंडिडेट्स को GATE एग्जाम देना होगा and GATE score merit list will be the basis of recruitment. Candidates will also have to apply separately and fill in the details along with the GATE registration number tentatively after 1st January 2019 by visiting www.pspcl.in. For any queries, you can write us at jobbox@needeasy.in. We will get back to you once the detailed notification is out. Tab tak mehnat karte rahiye and give your best shot in GATE exam. Kyunki aksar अवसर कड़ी मेहनत के रूप में छुपे होते हैं। थैंक यू।